Hey everyone, welcome back to Roblox Elf. In today's video, we'll discuss how you can get your money back from Roblox. Yeah, you heard it right, because Roblox is actually giving refunds now. We'll be telling you about the reason behind it and also the process for your convenience. So without any further ado, let's get into it. But hold on, before we jump into it, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you are immediately receiving a notification the moment we upload a new video. How sad it was when a favorite pant of yours on Roblox got deleted one day, and you suddenly realized that you weren't even able to get the money you had spent on it back. You must be feeling as if two shocks are attacking you simultaneously. But something different is happening now. Most of you are receiving messages from Roblox's official account regarding a refund with a subject stating, "Pending Robux credit, review it and accept it," but don't exactly know what it is and how it works. As we all are familiar with the fact that if we have any item of Roblox from an avatar store, there's no possibility of refunding it, and in order to get a refund, it should be limited or a UGC item. You might not believe it, but the core reason of Roblox offering refunds is that it is removing a number of its items. So if you own stuff like t-shirts, pants and shirts, etc., which got deleted after a short or even a long period of time, you guys have a chance to get a full-fledged refund on these things. The more deleted clothing stuff you have in your inventory, the more refund you'll get. And the policy is known as Roblox's moderated item Robux. Now, let's get into a little bit of a detail of it. Roblox will contact you by sending you a message asking you to accept the refund. All you have to do is just open the link given in the message, read it thoroughly, and then accept what it's asking you to do. Basically, it'll say that you have the eligibility to get credit for those inventory items which you have purchased, but unfortunately, your avatar is unable to wear them now. Now, you must be thinking, well, what if it's a scam, right? It's obvious that because we all know that the last few years, it is pretty obvious because we all know that in the last few years, several scum have been going around, which makes people perplexed. But you don't have to worry about that because Roblox itself will send you an official message. Therefore, there won't be any chance of fraud. Once you submit your request by accepting the option of agreement from the link, within a day or two, the process will take place, and after a few days, you'll receive the refund in your account. If you guys face any difficulty while searching for the inbox, just go to the website www.roblox.com/transactions and you'll see an option of summary over there. Simply click on it and then on Roblox adjustments. You'll see your refunds are there. As Roblox adjusts your Robux, it will be added money back to your account pretty soon. Easy, isn't it? The most astonishing fact is that even if the inventory items have been removed 4 to 5 years back, there's still a chance to get a refund on them. This must be really exciting to get Robux from those extremely hard-earned deleted Roblox items, huh? One crucial thing that should be kept in mind is that it is a very new feature of Roblox. Therefore, there's a huge need to be patient if you are eligible for the refund. Other than that, this policy isn't for everyone. So go and check if you've received any messages from Roblox and grab your refund if you have any deleted clothing in your inventory. That's it for today's video. What are your views on the new update of Roblox? Do you think it's beneficial or is it not something to really be hyped about? We would love to know your thoughts. Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to leave a like to the video if you enjoyed it, and we'll see you guys in the next one.